Hi, I'm Clive McLean in downtown Toronto. Churches have become some of the hottest loft properties in the city of Toronto of late. With what started as an experiment has become quite popular. Developers trying to put their hands on 100-year-old architectural masterpieces and converting them into incredible loft spaces. Here's a couple of churches that are in the city that have been converted in the last decade. McPherson Church Lofts, 12 McPherson Avenue, with only 5 units converted in this building in 2006. It was built in 1903. The Chanel Club at 456 College Street, but only the northwest corner of the building at College and Bathurst looks like a church. But if you want to live in Little Italy, there's only 5 or 6 condominiums to choose from, and this is one of them. Victoria Lofts, 152 Annette Street. It was built in 1885, and it was renamed in 1897 to the Victoria Presbyterian Church in honor of Queen Victoria. There's 34 residential units. The Swanwick Church, 21 Swanwick Lofts, built in 1893 and converted into 10 multi-level residences, ranging from 1,600 to 2,000 square feet. 111 Robinson, the Robinson Church. There's only 2 units in this one. They're both 5,000 square feet. They're completely different, completely unique, an absolute great location in Queen West. 11 Woodlawn. This was converted in 1990 there's 2 penthouses. There's only 6 units in this church at Young and St. Clair. They range from 1,800 to 2,300 square feet. Gleb Lofts at 660 Pape Avenue, built in 1912. The red brick structure was converted by Bob Mitchell in the 1990s, and there's 32 units in this building. St. George Church at 65 Sheldrick Boulevard, converted into 33 units with 75 underground parking spots in 2001. This church was built in 1923. The Church Lofts at 701 Dovercourt. This church was from 1906 and converted into 28 units in early 2010. It has multi-level units as well. There's the Westmoreland Lofts at Bloor and Dufferin, which is still under development, and the Palmerston Church, which is on the corner of Palmerston and College in Little Italy. It as well is under development at the moment with some pretty high-end lofts in that building. And of course, the Abbey Lofts. 384 Sunnyside in High Park was converted in the early 2000 period. It's built in 1910 and has 24 lofts. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, feel free to email me at mail@condoloftstoronto.com. Have a great day.